Callimachus was a famous poet known for his hymns and poems that praised the gods and goddesses of Mount Olympus. In one of his most famous works, the Hymn to Apollo, Callimachus described the many aspects of the sun god's power and glory. In this hymn, Callimachus mentions the belted warriors of Inio. These warriors were feared throughout ancient Greece for their courage and skill in battle. One of the most famous battles involving the belted warriors of Inio took place during the Trojan War. Despite their reputation for being unbeatable, Achilles emerged victorious. Achilles knew that they were worthy opponents and honored them for their courage and dedication to their goddess. And so the legend of the belted warriors of Inio lived on, inspiring generations of warriors to fight with bravery and honor in the name of their gods and goddesses. Callimachus, the poet who immortalized them in his hymn, became known as one of the greatest poets of all time, celebrated for his mastery of language and his vivid descriptions of the gods and heroes of ancient Greece.